morning children. Subject science, class 2, chapter 3 and topic is wild animals. Some animals live in forest are called wild animals like lion, giraffe, tiger. Animals have different shape and sizes. Elephant and lion are big animals and fox, mongoose are small animals. Food habits of animals. Different wild animals eat different types of food. Wild animals like the lion, tiger hunt animals and eat flesh of other animals. They are called flesh eaters or carnivores. Animals like cow, buffalo, goat eat plant. They are called plant eaters or herbivores. Some animals eat both of plant and other animals. They are called omnivores. For example, deer, crow and human. Some animals eat dead of other animals. They are called scavengers, like vulture. Save wild animals. Forests are the homes of wild animals. We must stop cutting down forests and protect the wild animals. These are some objective type questions. Write P for plant eating animals and F for flesh eating ones. Lion, F, duck, F, cow, P, deer, P, bear, F, snake, F, buffalo, P, cat, F, elephant, P. And your homework is